tensioning tools are not affected by the friction of the nuts against either the stud or the flange face, as is otherwise the case when using torque tools. Tensioning is performed by applying a straight pull, and a predetermined amount of stretch is applied through the stud against the flange face by a hydraulic force against a nut on the opposing flange face. Simultaneous forces are applied through several bolt tensioning cylinders in unison to ensure an even flange compression force. The nuts can then be tightened manually through access provided on the bottom opening in the bridge section of the tool.